Jermaine, Dirk and Ian are in the kitchen.
Did you ever go to London with the A-team?
Did we?
Yeah. I know you never left California.
We went to Africa a number of times to stop poachers, to solve a diamond mine crisis. London, I don't think so. We had so many British actors work on our show, though.
Yeah, and you had, because you always had like a girl that was in love with you, mm-hmm. or a damsel in distress that needed some problem solving.
A lot of bad guys were played by
and you
Brits.
Always got the girl, didn't you? Pretty much.
Oh, always, always, always. Although I always had to go off with the mates, you know. It was a little weird. Why are these guys so close? Why did they always leave the girls and go off in the van together? I mean, what's that really about? You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. And all those cigars and guns, that just was a cover for something. All that macho posturing. What was that really about? That's the way they'll make the feature film. It'll really be a bunch of guys that are in the closet, and at the end, they, in their own way, come out. The gay team.